Ahotaki, kain lang kami dito. Sa ilalim ng Ayala Triangle Garden. Lapit natin kay TTT. So, hindi nyo na makikita kung ano yung kinakain namin. So, what are we eating? Why are we eating here? Kasi galing tayo sa Dia de Libro. Bumili si TTT ng gift for a friend. Personalized signature. Pakita mo yung ano. Yung binili ni TTT. So ito, kailangan ipapublish ko after the fact. That is by Ambeth Ocampo, and we met the author himself.
Yeah, tapos na yung book signing, pero
signed. It's dedicated to my friend whose birthday. Well, the birthday is done, but the party.
Tapos na yung birthday.
Yeah, the party is going to be on Monday, so this is my
the party gift. For select friends. Oh, it's a bigger party. Akala niyo kayong apat lang ang. Kasi dati, pagpunta mo sa Che Guevara's, parang marami pala kayo. Babasahin mo.
Okay, and then this one I got for free.
We think it's for free.
It's an old National Geographic. Of course, it's old because it's defunct already. This is from... Wow, December 1996.
Wow!
December 1996. This is the year...
1 year before we met.
Yeah,
our
year before you. More and I chose this because it has an article about Mongolia where I plan to spend my birthday this year.
Wow!
And so it has... This is Genji's fan. It's the cover. The cover celebrity of this issue.
So si Genghis, siya yan si Genghis.
Genghis Khan.
Papa?
The first Khan of the Mongol Empire.
Accurate ba yan? Yung mga paintings nila of Genghis, siya lang itura.
Maybe, maybe just the picture. Okay, going back to this book that Ambeth signed. Okay, his dedication goes to love.
Mababasa mo na ng matino kanina.
Who will not turn into a pillar of salt on her birthday because she has thoughtful friends? It's a very witty dedication because when I told Ambeth that, you know, I'm going to give this as a gift to a friend, and he asked us what's the name, and I said her name is Lot, and then he said, oh, from Sodom and Gomorrah. So witty of him. That's why we love him, right? Love you, Ambeth.
Love you, Lot. ano yung column of ano yung sabihin na?
The story of Lot, well, actually the biblical Lot is male.
So yung dedication niya galing sa Sodom and Gomorrah. But ano nangyari doon? Bakit may salt?
Actually, it's Lot's wife that turned into a pillar of salt.
Ang lalaki si Lot.
Lot, a lalaki. And then, God commanded them to leave Sodom because God was going to destroy Sodom with fire and brimstone. Mm. And so to save them, because they were the only righteous family in the city, they were instructed to leave. But also they were instructed not to, to turn back or to look back as they were escaping the city. And so when they were already out of the city, that's when the fire and brimstone, you know, fell on or rained down on Sodom. And so they had to really control themselves not to look back. But I don't know why Lot's wife could not resist looking back. Maybe she was just curious, or maybe she was thinking of, you know, the properties and the riches and whatever wealth they had to leave there. So she looked back, and because of that, she turned into a pillar.
Bawal mag-look back sa story na yun.
Yeah, you have to move on.
Eh, pero si Rizal, ang sabi niya, ang taong hindi naman makakatingin pabalik sa pinanggalingan. So, parang kabaliktaran ng ano, story ni Lot, yes, ng wife.
That's a good insight there. Wow. Amazing. Balls.
Wow, ang masarap yan. So Dia de Libro is an all-day event. But Titi and I came around, ano na, 6 o'clock na, 5:30 na, ganun. May banda sa taas eh. Hindi na namin, ano, sabi mo.
It was beaming and it was in good spirits.
It was a good bye-bye kasi may humabol pa.
And that was the last, I was the last fan to approach him for he left. It was already, actually, he was already standing. He wasn't at the book signing table.
Getting ready to,
yeah. But good thing he was detained by, you know, some people, you know, talking to him.
Industry fans, fellow authors, siguro publisher. Kasi yun, nagpa-picture kayo, yung isa sabi, picture run, pero he, she wanted the anvil background.
Yes.
In your camera, diba? On your camera. So kailan pa nagpa-picture ka, makakita mo, pag nag-review ka ng mga picture na, yeah, anvil.
Yeah, that's why I have to post this. I have to post the one.
I'm Beth and Anvil. Masarap ng chicken. I was selling TTT the shirt. The idea of the shirt.
I didn't fancy any of the shirts. They did not resonate with me.
Literary shirts naman yung mga quotation I mean, dorm.
I'm okay with literary shirts, but I just like the design. The whole vibe of it. I was just vibing it.
Tapos, meron dong, you write, back out ka naman doon. Ang lalaki ng letters, I'm sure mababasa mo yun kay Don Quixote.
I don't have my glasses. Most likely.
Pakita mo yung ine-edit mo. Eh, pag ano mo yun. Pasok mo. Your wine. Dilim, gloomy. Post ka na o nag-edit ka?
Gusto edit ka. Severe ng lighting.
Ayaw mo yung lighting?
No. So can you get that camera off my face? Because I look terrible.
Magano lang ako. Establishing shot.
Thanks for watching.